He's a former CEO of Disney. He's one of the founders of DreamWorks. And another dream of his has come true with the launch of his streaming service, Quibi. Jeffrey Katzenberg joins us. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me today.
Oh, it's my pleasure to speak with you. So who better than the founder to explain exactly what Quibi is?
So Quibi is a brand new subscription service that's only on your telephone, and it is super premium content made by the best storytellers and filmmakers in Hollywood using a brand new technology that makes what you see on your phone beautiful. Mm. And everything is done in chapters that are 5 to 10 minutes in length. We launched today, as you know. We will, in the first 2 weeks, have 50 original shows with the biggest stars, and we can talk about some of those, and over 500 original episodes.
This has to have been, when you first pitched this to creative types, I guess quite the challenge to have these story arcs in this time frame.
It is. It's a new form of storytelling. But, you know, Hollywood is full of nothing but entrepreneurs. And so they were super excited about the challenge of a new form of storytelling. You think we had movies. Those are 2-hour stories you watch in a movie theater. And then we had TV series, which were either 13 or 26-hour stories. You watched an hour at a time on a TV set. And we believe the next generation of stories are 2-hour stories told in chapters that are 5 to 10 minutes in length on your phone.
I have a coworker who gets annoyed when someone calls her phone because she's busy watching someone. So this is exactly who this is for. We're seeing a slew of A-listers here in the video. So you really have a whole stable full.
A lot of our students. We have literally everybody's working on Quibi, from Kevin Hart to Will Smith to Jennifer Lopez to Chrissy Teigen to Chance the Rapper, LeBron James. Honestly, there's so many great people that have made beautiful content for us. We're excited to share that with everybody, and it's free for the next 90 days.
Oh, that's terrific. Now, it launched today, but how far back does the original kernel, the original idea of this go for you?
Oh my God, 1999.
Oh, wow.
So this is, but we've been working at it full time now for about 3 years. So this is day one after 3 years of you know, working every day to get to today.
Now, I saw this, the Super Bowl ad, so I was aware of this before it was coming. And I've actually, with the current global pandemic situation, I've actually seen people make the argument both sides. Wow, what a fortunate, for lack of a better word, time for an app to drop to watch videos. Another one was like, oh, what a terrible thing. How have you had to pivot for this launch?
Well, there are a few things. So first of all, Quibi was designed from the very outset to inform, entertain, and inspire. And I think that's what it does. And, you know, to be able to bring some diversion, some laughter, some entertainment to people today, I think could be actually a good thing. And the big pivot that we made is we decided to make it free, because mm-hmm. we have to recognize that, you know, the strains and stresses on people right now today are without precedent. And so to go forward, to give this out today, to let everybody have it free, I think was the big change that we made. And so for the next 3 months, you know, we hope people can actually get some enjoyment and some pleasure and a little bit of escape, you know, with Quibi. We do know that watching video on our telephones is up 60% in the last 30 days. So
wow.
People are on their phones, mm-hmm. they're watching a ton of video. And we just want to give them something new and unique and beautiful to watch.
Well, I'm sure you're going to do that. I know how high your standards are for production, so I'm looking forward to seeing some things myself. Quibi.com, correct?
Yes, sir.
All right, we'll put that link on ours. Congratulations. Best of luck. Appreciate your time.
Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good evening. Be safe, please.
You too. Thanks. We'll put that link on indiestyle.tv. So